Ready!
Oh yeah!
Ready, steady! Surf's up! Let's go! Ooh. It's a summer paradise, green with the morning grass.
Hello, cat dog.
Why? What is wrong with you? Like, what is actually wrong with you? Did somebody just drop you on your head when you were a kid?
Probably.
What happened to you?
I probably just hit a bunch of walls. I walk into things a lot.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Speletons. I'm Zinker, he's Derek, and this is Kirby Star Allies. We're going to Fortress of Shadows Jam Bastion, which seems like the final level. Is it? I don't know. Do you? I don't know. All right, Derek. Why don't you kick off the stories tonight?
Oof.
Why did you say oof? What about that is oofing to you, Derek? There's nothing oofing about that.
I don't have anything to talk about.
What do you mean you don't have anything to talk about?
I have a lot of things I can talk about.
Then why do you talk about those things? I don't want to talk about it for the things of this episode. I'm angry and upset. I want to kill things.
Did you see my Dennis?
What do you mean your Dennis?
My Dennis cosplay.
Oh, Dennis the Menace cosplay.
No, Dennis the Killer.
Who? Wait, ESP?
From SpongeBob,
Can I teleport?
He's a cold-blooded killer. He's a hitman that Plankton hired to kill SpongeBob and Patrick. Spoiler.
I don't know what you're talking about, buddy. I know what you're talking about. It's SpongeBob, the SquarePants movie. Dennis the Poop Guy.
Yeah, I'm working
on... Okay, ESP is the best ability. Hands down. Also, wait a second. Oh, yeah. I gotta check something.
Oh, yeah, it seems really good.
No! Oh! Oh!
So, I'm working on Dennis from that. Also, real quick. So, for Fire Emblem Heroes, the Easter Heroes for 2018 were just announced. One of my friends was super excited because he was like dead set. He knew who they were and they were going to be Fates and Awakening kids. And I'm just laughing. I'm laughing so much right now because they were just showed. I'm super excited for Katria and like two other characters, like two of the other characters. I'm not.
Oh, we're talking about Fire Emblem.
I switched to that real quick. Oh, Fire Emblem Heroes Easter. I said
that. What were we starting? What was the original conversation topic?
Dennis.
How did you get to that? What even happened?
I'm bringing this up real quick because it's relevant right this second. But I'm laughing because one of my friends was like super excited because he like thought he knew that he was like sure that they were all like Awakening and Fates kids. And earlier, like yesterday, we were having a conversation. I was like, man, I really hope it's not because like I don't want them to just keep doing Fates and Awakening because like it's just gonna like it prints money for them. I get that, but like it's just like making me lose interest. And then the tears were literally like right before this. You took too long, so I went to Facebook and saw the video showing the characters, and Catcher is one of the characters, and the other two are not from Fates or Awakening, and the Fates character is horrible. And
what's
I'm
the
so
Fates
excited because Catcher is there. And my friend just posed, my Easter is ruined.
Your Easter's
ruined?
He's
like so like broken from this, and it's so it's so hilarious to me.
I have a few questions.
What?
I forgot, what was it? Who's the Fates character? That's what it is.
Kagero.
Who the hell's that?
Boob Ninja.
Boob Ninja?
Yeah.
That doesn't mean anything to me, Derek. That doesn't look good.
Well, I don't think there's a way for me to make it mean something to you. I did send when I sent you the picture, I did send hers also. It's just you, I think, got off of there before you saw it.
Got off of there before I saw
I'm just
it.
So, I want to cosplay the Catria. It's so cute.
Isn't there a way to do ultra abilities in this? Sorry, I'm just, I swear to God. Let me jump on top of a friend. I can ride piggyback. Doesn't seem right. I'm riding piggyback. I'm on a friend right now. Is this just ESP's ability or like, what's up? What's up with this?
I
I'm trying to see how this works. Dismount. And at least at the same time, we're friends. Let me try this. It's not doing anything. I'm Featherman now.
My mood has been made.
Yeah, I see that. You're not even paying attention to the act. Yeah. Whatever's happening.
Well, I mean, you were using ESP. Now you're using something else.
No, I was riding piggyback with my buddy.
Okay. Oh, so you still have ESP then?
Yes. Cool. So you're not even paying attention. You're on Facebook right now. Get off Facebook.
I can see. I didn't see that it was down there. All right, you shit, Lord.
Get off Facebook. Get off. You know. All right, Derek. I have one rule for you. Plus, like 10 other rules. I'm lost. All right, what were we talking about? What was the real conversation of this episode? You're talking about Dennis.
Yeah. That's cosplay. I'm working on my Dennis cosplay. I just made the vest today. I'm excited for it. I'm happy how it's turning out so far.
Oh boy. I want
And
Mike.
It's also not gonna co- it's probably not gonna cost me as much money as I expected. Which is good. It's like, I don't have a lot of that.
Yeah, that's true. I also don't have a lot of money. And there's so many stuff I still need to get. Which is unfortunate. Because I really don't want to get it, but, you know, stuff. I don't want to get stuff, but... What is it? What do we have to get that's coming up? I guess Kirby was the most... Oh, you know what? I have to get a new Bluetooth speaker. Which I'm upset about because, because my other one's broke. Not broken completely, but, like, it's not reading the input anymore. The audio input I use for my phone, so it's like, I can't use it. So I have to go spend another $50 on a Bluetooth speaker at Best Buy. And I'm like, I don't want to do that, but also I need to do that, so, you know. Yeah.
All of my Bluetooth speakers I've gotten for free.
Wow, aren't you fucking special, Derek? You're just the most amazing person.
I work at a golf course and people leave them behind sometimes.
Seriously? They just leave them behind?
People have left them behind loads of times. We've had multiple Bluetooth speakers behind or in our lost and found before. There's only one that like someone didn't come back for, and I took it.
Oh, Zap Yo-Yo! Woo! Zap Yo-Yo! Attack up! I like that. And I don't want the spider cap. Nobody grab that spider cap! I'll be really mad. Don't do it. All right. Wow, that's I guess kind of lucky for you. I feel like I acquired something recently. In the same manner. I don't think I did. I know I got a free drink at Chipotle the other day. I went up, I'm like, hey, can I get a soda? And she's like, yeah, 207. She's like, you know what? It'll be free. I'm like, oh, okay, thanks. Then that was very Pon and Con, dual defenders. Who the hell are these oh, God.
Nice, refreshing soda.
Yeah, it was a bonus. It was legitimately a bonus soda. It was legitimately a bonus soda. It was as bonus soda as it gets. So, really quite, gotta say I enjoy it. My God, I'm trying to, I am just lost. I'm pretty tired, I'm sorry, everyone. I'm trying to focus. It's been a long day. I've had to do, like, so much psychology, it's not even funny. I literally had to cancel plans with a friend I was supposed to do stuff with. And, you know, there's so much psychology to do. I had to do 2 weeks worth of stuff. I had an exam to take. Some people might say it'd be smart if you just did your work and, you know, not wait till the last second to do it. But, you know, shut up.
I was imagining your friend calls like, come on, Zinker, aren't you coming to make out Reef? And you're like, oh, sorry, friends. I got psychology to do. Like,
the worst.
Oh man, what a square. It's gonna be so lit. Like, later, nerd.
Oh, is that it? Did I kill him?
I'm not.
Oh, I can make them my friends!
Insulting friends.
Be my friends!
Saying them.
Oh wow, I literally just make them my friends. Are they gonna help me?
Whether they want to be or not.
Oh, speaking I'm getting a new yo-yo.
What's up? Forcing people to be friends.
Yeah.
I just started rewatching a comic I killed, and I think I'm going to force you to watch it.
What?
A comic I killed.
Chameleon?
A comic chameleon.
I don't know what I was trying to sing there. Oh, yeah.
It's such a great show. It really is.
What's it about?
This government's corrupt and shit and whatever. There's a band of assassins that do assassin-y stuff. There's a merry band of assassins that, like, do assassin-y stuff.
Wow.
And they recruit, like, the protagonist, and they do assassin-y stuff. And as it progresses, you're on board with the assassins. You're like, all right, these are the good guys. These guys are cool, whatever. And, like, you start to feel for them a bit, too. The anime is, like, super brutal and, like, morbid at times.
Okay.
It's great. It's great.
It's great. People die in it. I love it.
I love shows that have... I always love in cinema or, like, in shows or whatever, seeing people
suffer?
Not... Yeah. I like seeing things not go well.
Okay, you sick fuck.
Maybe not suffer. I like seeing people... Things not go well, though. I hate when it's just, like, everything goes swimmingly, or even when things go bad, right. It's okay, everyone made it out alive. I love it when not everybody makes it out alive.
You love it when not everyone makes it out alive?
Or at least, like, people get, like, damaged along the way. I like seeing not everybody get saved. If it's done right in shows, then it, like, can make it so much better.
Oh, yeah, baby! I got a stat! Oh, my God! It's awesome! Give me a power-up mode on this, guys! Let me see this!
It's legitimately the reason I don't like Love Live.
Zap Staff! Sorry.
It's the reason that I don't like Love Live, because I tried watching it, because I know a lot of people love it. I don't like it because the ending was too...
You're trying to...
I didn't like it because the ending was too happy.
About it.
I didn't like it, or I didn't like whatever as much as I don't remember how far I watched it, but as far as I watched, I stopped watching because a part was too happy.
You stopped watching because a part was too happy for you?
It was like this. It was too happy.
You don't think Bojack Horseman is not one of your favorite shows? Like, what's up with that, buddy?
I do like Bojack Horseman. It took a while to like get there. I did like it. It took a while, though, to get there.
It does take a little bit to get there. It took you longer than most. Because I feel like you didn't like it until, like, season 2. Or even season 3.
Yeah, I probably, like, 3.
Really? Not even 2?
See, 2... Okay, so it certainly had, like, good moments. It's just, like, it took a while to, like, really get there.
Yeah, it's slow build, I guess.
But,
I don't know.
But anyways, I'm gonna go back to Comic Book Kill. So it's, like, about this merry band of assassins, whatever, super morbid, whatever, it's great.
Okay.
But it also, like, partway through, it starts, like, showing you the other side of this as well. Because obviously the assassins are being met by some opposing force. And it starts to, like, show you, like, in-depth, it goes in-depth, sort of, with the other characters as well. So you start to feel, like, for, like, both sides of the people who are fighting, each other. It's just, like, really cool, because, like, not a lot of things that I've seen really ever show you like the backstory. Like they don't show you the backstory outside of like a good as outside of like over or like two flashbacks that are too much way too long. Usually they don't show you like the like history or like they don't show you things from the other guy's perspective. And so it's like really interesting to watch because
really?
Of that.
I mean, I guess a lot of anime, but I feel like there's a lot of stuff that does show you the other guy's perspective.
They show you, I feel like they show you, but they never show, I don't think it's often shown in, like, a way where you're, like, I start to identify and care about these characters.
Right, okay. Should I get Bugsy? Nah.
Bugsy.
I don't need Bugsy.
Bugsy.
Maybe I do. What do we got? Who am I gonna get? I got who am I gonna get rid of? King DDD, Jim? Do I really need King DDD? Oh, we have time? Really? Well, I guess we'll figure out who I get rid of next time on Speletons! Bye-bye!